have already in detail reply I have given madam. But the claim settlement we have simplified madam. And in the simplification, the claim settlement process from earlier was 4 stages. Now we have get it down to 2 stages. Number 1. Number 2. And dealing hand with the section officer and supervisors. If amount is claimed up to 25,000 rupees and dealing hand to the accounts after 25,000 is up to the accountants. So we have brought down the settlements from 30 days. From 30 days to present 20 days. Number 2, madam. And number 3 is the total, whatever the 3 days settlements will be done, 83%. And 10 days, 98%. So all these things, all the payments are made by NIFT, that is National Electronic Fund Transfer System. And 99% cases we are settling down, and also we have made very innovative methods, that is online transfer of claim portal, and which is started, all the transfer claims, they are settled as on 8,43,000 settled down, madam. And my request is, if Aadhaar is seeded with the UAN account number, then 99% of the accounts will be settled down, madam. That is the major problem.
मुझे लगता है आपको अपने लोगों से नाम पूछ लेना चाहिए मैडम. उसमें जो दस्तावेज जो आज पूरे टीवी चैनल्स पर देखने को मिलता है कि किन किन लोगों को पैसा दिया गया, कौन कौन अधिकारी थे, कौन पॉलिटिकल लोग थे, कौन फैमिली थी, तो किसकी फैमिली का नाम बार बार आता है, मैं इस पर चर्चा